this is Jamie Barron, us coming from a water, I was coming to Port Lauderdale. The best day I ever had in a Waterford jersey was last year, I suppose, in the National Hurling League final. I suppose it was a great day for us all, and we were just delighted that we were after coming on so much from the year before, and we'd improved vastly, I suppose, from what had gone on the year before, and that was definitely a high point, yeah. One of the people is definitely Noel Connors. I think he's took over from my brother Tommy last year, and some of the things he wears into training are a bit out there. And I suppose Colin Dunford would be onto one or two maybe. The Snapchat he'd have going a lot when I'm driving down the car with him, so I suppose he'd be up there. Shane Roach is kind of on a dry patch lately, but I'm sure he'd be back on it. I wouldn't be a big Netflix man now, but the last year they've been doing, I suppose, with Making a Murder, I suppose, watched the whole thing up in college for one day, and that got me through that day anyway. God, it's a tough one. Probably Tadhg Burke. He's after doing a lot of gym work lately, and I think he's after hurting his back, he's doing so much weight, so probably Tadhg at the moment, yeah.
Jamie, with qualification for the quarterfinals long since secured, would the loss against Dublin or the draw against Galway be a cause of concern for you?
I suppose the Dublin game, I just felt we were flat on the day. Dublin were very well drilled on the day, and they used the ball well coming out from the back, and they played short passes which really stuck, and when they gave the ball in long into, I think, Eamon Dillon, he really played well himself, and so did Dossie O'Callaghan. So against Galway then, people were looking at the team before the game, maybe they wouldn't recognise many of the faces, but I think it shows how good our panel is, I suppose, and I think that was a very positive performance, and I think that's going to stand us good stead going into the Wexford game on Saturday. When the league fixtures were set out, we really did target the Kilkenny game to get our season really going and underway. I suppose last year Kilkenny were the team that knocked us out of the championship, obviously, in the end, and Tipperary were the team that beat us in the Munster final. So to beat them two teams, I think it's a stepping stone for us. I suppose we're still young or whatever, but at some stage you have to go about beating these teams, and I think going down to Wexford, it's going to be a huge test for us. I think Wexford are a very good side. I suppose we went down there last year and we got a win to promote us, so that was massive as well for us. I suppose going down there again is going to be tough. I suppose we do aim to retain our National League if we can. It's a massive trophy at the end of the day. It's a national trophy, and if we can retain it, that's great. But I suppose it's coming to championship time now. It's not far away, and I suppose people will be starting to focus on championship, and hopefully we can just get ourselves right maybe for the 5th of June. But that's not saying that we're not going to be trying to win the league.